हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल? हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल? हेलो, इज माई वॉइस क्लियर? हेलो, हेलो, इज माई वॉइस क्लियर?
यस सर।
ओके ओके, सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज इंटरलॉकिंग। ओके, दिस ओ अनदर टॉपिक इज देयर, देयर इज अ एंड ऑपरेशन, एंड ऑपरेशन। ओके, फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग फॉर द एंड ऑपरेशन। नाउ this is your hot rail and this is neutral rail. Rail, this is your rung. Say this is A, this is B, and this is output coil. You can see this output coil, say this is Q. Okay. Say when A is 1, B is 0, output also 0. Okay, when A is 0, B is 1, output also 0. But when both A1 and B1 only, A, that is output is 1. Okay, when this is 0, this is 0, this is also 0. This is your AND operation. Now it is performed in this circuit. Look, when A is 1 but B is 0, means your A is first, this is a normally open contact, this is also a normally open contact. Okay, but whenever it is 1 means you, it is on the making position. Making position means it is allowing to pass as current or signal through it, but B is at the zero. Zero means at the breaking condition. Breaking condition means it will not allow to pass the current. So your output coil also not getting any current or any signal. So it is also a off state. Okay. So this is satisfied this criteria. So A is 1, B is 0, then output Q also 0. Now the case is second case. Now A is 0 means it is the breaking condition, it is the break condition, and B is at the 1. 1 means it is the making condition, means relay is making on the from NO to it is convert into the NC, close contact. Okay, making condition. So it is allowing to pass the current, and so in this case also, so current is coming up to here but not allowed to pass over here, so it will not get any current. So this is also not getting any current. Okay, this is also off state. Now the third case, now in at the third case, when A is also making and B is also making condition. Okay, means A is 1, B is also 1. So it is allowing to pass current, means NO to NC contact. Now it is also allowed to pass the current, NO to NC contact. So then only your coil Q will get the current. So it will only glow at that moment. So it is at the 1 condition. So it is satisfied this rule. Now whenever you put some 0, 0, means this is also, so this is also a breaking condition, means it will not allow to flow the current. So NO means open condition, And it is also a breaking condition, means zero, means its initial state. So it is don't allow to pass current. So whatever may be, it will not glow. So this is allowing this conditions. So this is their AND operation. Only in this cycle, the look two switch are there, which is in the series. So if any of one will off condition, then current couldn't flow through this path. So this path totally off. Only the situation, only the conditions where the A and both switch are on the making stage, means is close contact, means this is a close contact, this is a close contact, then only the current can flow through it, then only current can flow, you know, through this path, through this rung, then only a current will flow and it will glow. Okay, this is the AND operation. So we have to watch this. Actually, you have no practical session, but without this ladder logic programming, if you don't perform in your own hand, then ladder logic and PLC just like a rigid subject, or otherwise you will just enjoy this. Okay, so perform it in your own hand. I am performing this with me. Please do it. Look, I think you can all see this PLC program logic board. This is provided by Virtual Lab, made by IITs, and this is very fruitful platform. Just do it with your own. Okay, first create a rung, then I have to perform this. Okay, so this is a NO contact, this is a also NO contact. I need a coil only. Look, this coil. So just put the tagging. It is called tagging. Here you can put this is NO AA. Okay, NO contact AA. Okay, just submit it. Now tagging NO BB. Okay, means BB condition. I am putting double B double A because so that you can watch this, because very small data, maybe in your mobile or in your laptop it is very small, that's why I am putting AA double BB. And this is the output coil. Now go for the compilation. Okay, you're compiled successfully. Now you can run only. Whenever run, then your hot rail and neutral rail also lighted. Now first we have to perform A is one, A contact is one, means from NO contact, NO position, normally open position to the one, means it will be closed. Look, in O A A, now it is showing where I put this mouse, then it is showing the zero state. Whenever I toggled it, then it will convert it into a one state and it will growing in. Okay, whenever I do this, look, now N O A A means A contact is now one state, but till now your output is zero because it is not glow, not became green. Okay, deep green. If it will at the one stage, then it will become a deep green. So it is showing zeros because only one, it will not fulfill the conditions of AND. Now I just toggle it to the initial position. So it is zero and BB also zero. Now I toggled it. Now I toggled it. Whenever I toggled it, you can see that is NOBB means it is zero to the one stage, means it is allowing to flow the current. But how could it flow? Because NOAA, it is not allowed to flow. In this part, it is blocking because it is a normally open contact. Open means this is the off stage. So now it is zero. Now you can see it is zero, but B is one. But whatever may be, output is also zero. Okay. So now if I both doing this, both one condition, then only it will glow. Okay, so you can see now I just toggle it. Okay, then only this is glowing. Okay, I think you can observe. Once again, you please observe. Whenever it is the zero state to one state, then it will become green or blue. Look it. Just toggle it. Look, it will then it will trying to, it is glowing. Now it is output coil is at the one stage. Okay, so it is the one stage. This is A1 and B1. It is only one. Whenever A is zero, B is one, then also it is the zero condition. Whenever A is one, B is zero, then also Q output is also zero. But whenever both are one, whenever both A1 and B1, and then this output also one. So this condition fulfill the AND operation. When both are zero, look, both are zero, then also it is zero. So this is AND operation. So many cases you can find AND and OR operation. Okay, because maybe two simultaneous sensor can produce, open a motor or run a motor, then this type of conditions will occur. Okay, now I am going to the next operation, that is the interlocking operation. Okay, guys, have you any questions? Anyone, have you any confusion? Because this is automation is a very precious subject, because the job almost nowadays about 50 to 60% industries are running on this automation, but it is not fully automated, but within 2030 the total world became automated industries. So the scope of engineering application and scope of opportunity, it's much high in this area, and then it will convert it again AI, artificial intelligence. Okay, so if you know this PLC programming, if you know this SCADA, then your scope will be very high. So please do this, because very small where you can get this training. Okay, so okay, I'm going to the interlocking operation. So this is your interlocking operation. Say this is your rail. So this is a two line. This is a rail line. This is a rail line. Okay, traction line or the rail line. So this is a two line. Okay, so two trains are coming over here. Two trains are coming over here. This is one. This is one. Say this is one. And from this is also a train. Okay, I want to explain that real matter. Okay, so that I am drawing this. Could you understand this thing? Which things I want to make you understand? I try to make you understand. Look, this is a rail line which is just merged over here. Line A and line B. So within these two line, there is two trains are coming. So what happens if you put two red means they are stopped together. If you put green together, then both trains are coming and here it may be collision, it may be causes of accident. So you have to put green over here, then red over here. Or if you put red signal over here, then you have to put green signal over here. Because you have to allow either one train and you have to stop either one train. Otherwise, it will either causes both time losses or it may causes accident. So what happens? So if there is line A is, if line A is at the red signal, then line B equal to the green signal. Okay. If line A is, if line A is at the green signal, then line B will be the red signal. Then it will only fulfill the satisfied rule. This condition is called the interlocking. Means when A is open, then B is closed. When B is open, then A is open only. This situation is called interlocking. Guys, could you understand this thing? Could you understand these things? So this is not happens manually because it must be interlocking means it satisfies some strict rule. If anyone do wrong, then automatically it will be cut off. Okay, then it will become a interlocking cases. Means if you by mistake, if you put both red signal, provide both red signal in A and B, but it will automatically cut this. Or instead of red, say you are putting green signal both. Anyone can mistake, by mistake it will show the green signal. Because once a signal is crossed, then the loco pilot could not watch this from the backward. It can only show the next signal. Next signal is over here. So then if you put both green signal by mistake, then what happens? Automatically it will causes the accident. Somewhere it is causes the accident, but it should have some interlocking. If you put green over here, automatically it will go the red signal. If you put green signal over here, then automatically it go the red signal. It will internally and in automatically, because if there is a manual option, then it may causes accident by mistake or by intentionally. So it is interlocking because automatically it will cross this other line. Okay, so two green light is not allowed. Okay, mainly green light is taken care, not red light. So this is called the interlocking cases. For your any junction station or high station and high popular station, you can see there is a router cabin, etc. Here it is written interlocking. Okay, then you can see this interlocking words. So interlocking is just like this. Now we are going to perform in our PLC program. Okay, just watch this. This is your what I think you can see now, interlocking cases. Just add a rung. Once you put over here, now it is not working because due to some net. No, it is not working. So I have to do from initial level. I think you can see this. Look at a rung. Yes, it is rung. Is that it? Add a rung. Now tag this. Okay, this is my simple program for your interlocking cases. Okay, now compile it. It's compiled successfully. And now run this. You can see when line A, I put for signal, for the line A green signal. Now I am toggling this. I just toggle it. Yes, my line A getting the green signal. Okay. When I put it, okay, no problem. Now I toggle it. Now I want to line B green signal. Look, line at that moment, line A green signal is going to off. Now when I put the line B as a green signal, when I just select this switch means 0 to 1 state, then it will the line B green signal. Okay, no problem. Now, if this line be at the green signal, but I want to toggle this line A, means I want to put line A also green signal. But look this, whenever line B is getting green signal, till now line A will not get any green signal. Look, I toggle it, it became from 0 to 1 state. but it will don't allow to glow this green signal. So both line couldn't together glow this green signal. Till now I am putting this line A green signal, but it will not glow because line B is already getting green signal. So train is coming from this line A and it will march to the same signal. Okay. So till now it will not glow until and unless line B get released. Look, whenever I toggle it, now you can see line B is not getting green signal. So at that moment, what happens? When line B is not getting green signal, so it may be only red signal. Then only you get this green signal. Okay. So only this time it is going to green. Now you can see whenever line A is getting green signal, train is coming to this line A, then whatever may be, your line B should not get green signal. Now you put your line B signal, green signal. Now I am just toggling this line B switch. This is getting from 0 to 1 state. Okay, but it will not get any green signal. Now it is, you can see this is green signal is totally off. So this is called interlocking. So once line A is on state, then line B will become or remain zero state. It never show this output going to the green. Or whenever B is at B is getting green signal, then A should not get any signal. Look, now I am giving this signal A to be green, but it will, till now it is not glowing. Okay, until and unless it will not off. Okay, whenever it is off, it will get green signal. This is called the interlocking. Okay, guys, could you understand this thing? This is called interlocking system. And so many operation for this PLC programming, you can get this interlocking program. Guys, have you any question regarding this? Then you may ask me. I think very vital operations are performing here. And operation or operation, and this is your interlocking operation. You may in this video you may perform this by your red signal also. If there is not a green signal, then it will put some red signal. Okay. So guys, if you have any question, you may ask me. So I think this type of operation you should to perform in your own board. Otherwise, total PLC program will not to be clear to you. Do it in your own hand. Okay. So guys, I am giving you an example. Please do it. So your program is over here. This is a tank. This is a valve. Actually, just watch this. This is a valve. This is output valve. So this is a level sensor, LS, level sensor 1. This is the upper So condition is that if LS1 is sensing, that is, it is going to the fulfill, it is fulfilled, then input valve will off. And if lower level sensor LS2 is sensing, that is level is down, it will sensing to the one, then input valve open and output valve closed. Okay. Or it may output valve not operated at now, then input valve, just very simple program, input valve will open. When LS1 upper limit will sensing, then input valve will closed. And when LS2 means lower limit valve is sensing, then input valve will open. Okay, this is very simple program. Guys, please do it in your ladder logic. So first of all, we have to estimate how many input or output we required. Look here, LS1 and LS2. So we need two input switch. And which one is required? Only input valve is operational. No statements is required regarding this output valve. So output valve should not are under the consideration because we don't operate it. So only operation is over input valve. This will be off or on regarding this LS1 or this LS2. So this, it will be our output for this PLC programming. And this LS1 and LS2 is the input, because whenever it will sense, it will command to this valve. So input is 2 and output is 1. So do this program in your hand by this ladder logic. Yes, please show it. Only 5 minutes is remaining. I think you can show this, or you may draw it in your own page, then show it. Multiple user can share it. Please show it. First step is to estimate the input output. First step, estimate the input and output. Okay. Then just second step, arrange input.
Oh, yeah, sir.
Show karo. Multiple user can show this. Please show this. Please, only 2 minutes left. Okay. Yes. दीपांशु राजा प्लीज।
हेलो सर, L1 और L2 का दो दो सेंसर है, तो दो सेंसर का चार इनपुट हो सकता है, 01, 10, 11 और 00।
यस।
तो व्हेन सेंसर अपर सेंसर इज ऑफ एंड लोअर सेंसर इज ऑन, देन इनपुट इज ऑलवेज ऑन। व्हेन अपर सेंसर इज ऑन 1 एंड लोअर सेंसर इज 0, देन इनपुट इज ऑफ। When both of sensors is on, then input is
No. These conditions, both of sensor togetherly couldn't be on. Okay, either upper limit.
Yeah.
Just think the physical things. Okay, this is the practical things. So always upper in your tank, upper level and lower level both meet at a time. Either upper level meet. Or the lower level bit. Okay.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Huh. So please show this program. First, estimate the input switch and output switch. Don't go for first stage your conditions. Just input switch. Only 1 minute left. Please show your program. I want to show your program. Means in your copy. Just show your copy. Do this ladder logic just like this. Yes, you are doing well. Please show it your mobile.
Sir, show नहीं कर पा रहे हैं sir.
Just camera को
कैसे करें इनको?
Just camera को
on कर दिया sir.
हाँ, camera को उल्टा दो. Yes. Ladder logic को एक बार दिखा दो. अच्छा, लैडर लॉजिक नहीं बनाए, कंडीशन बनाए. ओके, इट इज फाइन.
यस थैंक यू सर.
ओके, गुड ट्राई, एंड आई थिंक यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस लैडर लॉजिक. लुक, आई एम भी ओनली 1 मिनट इज देयर. लुक, दिस इज योर LS1. ओके, मींस अपर लिमिट. दिस इज योर आउटपुट कॉइल. ओके, एंड you may do this over here or you may do this over here.